Hi guys, when Jesus touched our life, we change in three ways. First thing, our heart wants to obey him, and the second, our lips wants to please him, and the third, our feet wants to follow him. But we don't want to bring these changes in our life. The reason is we have some gang of friends wherever we go, in school, in colleges, in office, everywhere we have some gang of friends. And even they see any small changes in our life, they will make fun of us, they will criticize us, they will tease us. Even if there is change in the way we talk, they will make fun of us. For example, there are things we know that is wrong to do it, but also we do it because otherwise they will make fun of us. If you bring a temporary change in your life, they will tease you, they will make fun of you. Instead of that, make it as your lifestyle. Make it prayer as your lifestyle. Make your heart to obey God. Make your lips to please Him. Make your feet to follow Him as your lifestyle. Then they will know this is your reality and they won't make any fun of you. So take time and change your lifestyle today. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.